So, Greg woke me up really early yesterday by coming in my cabin and playing a recorder super loud. So today, I'm gonna go poke him in the face with a dirty broom. He's sleeping in his van tonight. I'm gonna go check his van.
Morning shape up time. Let's do some stretches. Let's do some arm circles. Big arm circles. Oh, backwards arm circles.
Ooh, you read my mind.
Sideways lunges. Right side. Going down a hill.
Oh, yeah, that's a good stretch. That's
in the frame. Yeah. Left side.
Well, technically, we should.
It's okay, it's our left side. Okay, stand up, and lie down.
Wow, this is so bright. Jeez.
I could sense that for hours.
Yeah.
What is crawling on my leg? A whole frog.
No.
Yes?
What?
Greg, it is a whole frog. Look at him.
Oh.
He was on my leg.
Just a couple morning announcements now. So we're gonna have three community gatherings this summer. Our first one's gonna be this weekend on Saturday in Gibbons. And we'll have more details about that coming up this week. And then we're gonna have another one at Hanmore Lake in the day use area. And then a third one in Lac La Biche somewhere. When we figure that out, we'll let you guys know. Also, we're going to have a devotion this morning. I'm going to be sharing on Psalm 37 at 10 o'clock this morning. And our chapel today is our intermediates, and that's going to be led by Josh Ginn. So, yeah, tune into that if you're between the ages of 12 and 14. And our bingo challenge for today is do something nice for a neighbor, such as draw a picture or mow their lawn. Have a good day. Is it going?
Yeah.
Hey, welcome to Morning Shape Up. Let's do some stretches.
Cam and Greg here.
No! No, we're not doing that. They know.
Frog! Gross. Yeah. Why not?